We really wanted something that would align our K-8 math curriculum and give students the experience and coherence across the grade levels. The curriculum adds a level of rigor, and we're seeing our students and teachers grapple with that as we go through this first year of implementation, which is always a challenge, but they're taking it head on.
One of the key focuses is students problem solving on their own, critically thinking. And a lot of times we do this rote memorization, which is some short-term memory without long-term success. And so the idea here is that we can implement this new problem solving and critical thinking so that they can long-term learn better than just short-term.
I feel like it's empowering students to feel like mathematical thinkers. They feel like they have a say-so in what they're doing, they have a voice, they feel proud of their work. As you can see in the classroom, they all wanted to go and share their strategies. It's going to help them develop not only as students, but individuals in life.
We hope for our students to see themselves as mathematicians and find joy in math. It is all around us, so being able to navigate our world as critical thinkers and problem solvers, and not being one of those people who say, I'm not a math person.